Heavy hails have been falling in Kalavryta, Greece on September 25 and 26, 2023. The storm, named Elias, caused serious problems on September 25 after heavy rain and hail, and the national highway from Athens to Patra was partially closed due to the storm. The hailstones were reported to be golf ball-sized.